Hello, assalamu alaikum. Today my topic is number system. First of all, we explain the number system. Number system, a method of writing the number, such as first we use the marks 1, 2, 3, like a fingers, just like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After some time, in earlier system, we use symbols. We use system as a number. Is symbols like alpha, beta, 1, equality, triangle, square, circle, and square. After introducing 0, we use the number 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1 lakh. Because first number system we use the only marks, just like a finger. In earlier system we use like a symbol, say in Greek language, German language, Indian language. After we have only 9 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After introducing 0, we use the numbers 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1 lakh. And just another definition. A mathematical system such as air light really complex number. The continuous coordinate means simple, satisfy the properties of real number. Means a mathematical system such as like a real and complex number. In mathematical system we satisfy the properties of the complex number in any real number which belongs to real number, such as like we have any number, any which is denote the number from any set which satisfy the real number, just as like 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 5 means any positive number, rational number belongs to rational belongs to real number. Such as like a statement of complex and real number. Complex number first, pure real, and other is imaginary. Pure real means unchangeable, and imaginary is changeable. With respect to arithmetic operation, just a union of real and imaginary number is called a complex number, and pure real is converted into number and rational number. Rational number denote the Q. Q means quotient, and rational number we write in P upon Q form. Q does not equal to zero. And other is a rational is a integers, and integer and other is fraction. Integer convert into positive integer, and whole number and negative integer. And fraction convert into common fraction and decimal fraction. Common fraction convert into three parts. Number one is proper fraction, and other is improper, and third is a compound fraction. And negative integer, positive integer shows the z plus r I. Why we use positive integer in z? Because z is zeroing, which means denote the numbers. Zeroing taken from the German word and whole numbers convert into natural number. And zero means we satisfy the pure real number, because we take the any number from in this system which belongs to real number. If we take number fraction or in positive or in negative or in whole number, we satisfy any number which are belong to pure real number. Let's suppose a plus b belongs to real number. Suppose 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 3. While taking LCM, 2 multiplied 3 is equal to 6. 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. And 3 divided by 6 is equal to 2 is equal to 5 upon 6. First we see that 5 upon 6 belongs to common fraction. Common fraction belongs to proper, improper and compound fraction. In this condition, the fraction is shows that 5 upon 6 means proper fraction. Proper fraction belongs to fraction. Fraction belongs to rational number. Rational number belongs to pure, real. Means any real number, any number from in this complex system, in this any value from the positive, negative, whole, integers, common fraction, which are belong to in pure real number. Then we satisfy the properties of real number with respect to addition and multiplication. Ah,